Hi, and welcome to Mortgage Talk. How are you doing? I'm Rick Montgomery. Glad to be here with you guys. Thanking you guys for being right here with me on speaker.com. Good to be here with you on speaker.com. Today, I want to talk about land contract versus a rent-to-own lease, okay? Or a lease-to-own. I want to talk about the difference between both of those particular contracts. There is a difference between those contracts. Okay. Those contracts for both are different because they have